Hey everybody from 3454 back more Legends of Zelda Ocarina of Time. In the last episode we got some stuff done here in the Shadow Temple, as in getting the hover boots, the compass, and the dungeon map. And this episode we're gonna continue. Of two walls with ache. We can't do anything there yet. Yeah. Don't worry about that. I just really hate this place because I'm not great with scary things. Careful, these things will pop out. You don't want to get hit by that. Or that. not to worry though. It's not everywhere. That was not my intention. Yeah, this is actually this is probably my least favorite temple. Just, you know, I hate scary things. And now you see why. Good thing to do, just do that. I do know you can get across those without the lens of truth. Yeah, how's that for a surprise? Eat that. Apparently, it doesn't like it. I'm getting beat by something that doesn't even move. This chest is invisible unless you use the ninja truth. With that, I think we're going to end things off here. So, next time on Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time, we are going to continue through the Shadow Temple, of which I am hating. See you guys then.